Papu, Kanna, listen here. Are the following statements true or false? Give reasons for your answer. So first you have to find out whether it is true or false. Immediately you can say the answer. Whole number, every whole number is a natural number. False. Every integer is a rational number. True. By seeing the diagram, very well you can answer immediately. Every rational number is an integer. False. They are asking, give reasons. First problem, false. Just you observe, you see the picture. Every whole number is a natural number. But you see the picture. Natural number is the subset of whole numbers. Natural numbers, it is a subset of whole numbers. And also, 0 is a whole number. It is not a natural number. In the book, they have given this reason, isn't it? False. Because 0 is a whole number. 0 is a whole number, but not a natural number. But not a natural number. But according to me, the reason instead of this sentence, what you can give is, natural number is the subset of whole numbers. But whole numbers is not a subset of natural. Natural numbers is a subset of whole numbers. But whole numbers are not a subset of natural numbers. Do you follow? So automatically you can say that it is false. Because every whole number they have mentioned. Every whole number. That means every means each and every one. Isn't it? So, in the smaller classes, you have studied like this, isn't it? Natural number, then whole number, integers, rational, irrational, then full thing is real, isn't it? So, it is better. Natural number is the subset of whole numbers. Whole numbers are not a subset of natural number. So, second one, every integer is a rational number. Every integer is a rational number. You see, every integer is a rational number. Because integer are the subset of rational number. What is the symbol for integer? Is it? So, is it? What is the symbol for rational? Q. So, integers are the subset of rational. Do you follow? So, it is true. It is true. Otherwise, as it is given in the book, you can write true because every integer, integer means what? It can be expressed in P by Q form. Every integer, it can be every integer, just you take m. Every integer m, it can be expressed in the form, m by 1. That is p by q form, where q is not equal to 0, isn't it? Do you follow? So, integers can be expressed in p by q form. Or decimal form. Rational means it can be expressed in P by Q form. And also decimal numbers. and also decimal numbers. Do you follow? So, it is true. Every integer is a rational number. So, this is a simple way to give the answer for the late bloomers. Then, third one. Every rational number is an integer. It is false. Why? You see the diagram. Rational number, integer. Integer is the subset of rational. But rational numbers are not a subset of integers. Isn't it? If you don't know the symbol, suppose for the late bloomers purpose, just you can write. Do you follow? Not N here, is it? Because they have here. Z is the subset of what? Rational number. Z. Z means what? Integers are the subset of rational. But rational numbers are not a subset of integers. Sorry, ma. So, otherwise you can write here. Integers are not a integers are subset of rational, but rational numbers. Rational numbers are not a subset of, not a subset of what? Integers. You can write like this also. Do you follow? Here they have compared integers and rational. Do you follow? So integers, from the inner side you have to go. So natural number is the subset of whole numbers. Whole numbers is the subset of integers. Integers are the subset of rational. Natural numbers are also subset of integers. Natural numbers are also subset of rational. Do you follow, every one of you? Whole numbers is the subset of integer. So, from the inner side, when you are going, they are all subset. When you are coming from outside, outer side, then it is not a subset. Do you follow? Just you keep in mind this. From the inner, while they are giving, you write, it is true. It is a subset. If they are asking whether it is, then it is subset. When they are asking from outer, then it is not a subset. Do you follow? Thank you.